Okay, so there are certain stereotypes against men that they should be concentrating more on material needs than nurturing or caring needs. So what are your views on some of the challenges faced by men at workplace?
No, I think if you, the main question that you said about the stereotypes associated with men and not associating nurturing and caring is contrary to leadership. Because if you say that men are greater, you know, in numbers in terms of leadership, then for the organizations and the people that they work, who in the organizations and the consumers and customers that they serve, they have to be nurturing and caring. So, you know, I think the whole debate around what are the types of attributes that men have or don't have and women have and don't have, I think it's perhaps, you know, in an out of context and slightly more oriented to certain gender stereotypes and not what is required in the working world.
Also, do you think blind CVs would help reduce gender bias at workplace?
It's difficult to give you a perspective on that because from the organizations where I worked or that I'm associated with, we don't have any gender bias. We just take the best person that there is for the job, right? In some cases, for certain roles, we get a less number of CVs from women than men. And perhaps that is because of the nature of the job, right? And that is a challenge because we find that if the job involves traveling, long periods of absence from the home, the number of women that apply is far less than the number of men that apply. And that's the challenge. So I don't think it's a corporate-related issue. I think it's a home-related issue. And the attempt to involve more women in the workforce is less of a corporate revolution but more of a home and social revolution where you create an environment at home that enables women to work, to go out, and you know, collectively the corporate and home create an environment where the needs of working women and you know women who have children or parents who have children are taken care of. I've seen families and I've lived very closely with families where the woman is working and the husband is staying back at home and caring for the child, right? Therefore, like I said when I was speaking earlier, this whole debate is kind of alien to me because I've grown up in an environment where women have worked, women have been encouraged to work, and the whole ecosystem at home has taken care of it.
That's all the questions. Thank you.